Let's dig in.
Listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal ego. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering to you. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source...
Pull that panel out. Circuit box? Guess I'm zapping my way in. That didn't open the door, but it activated that first switch. Must be more circuit boxes nearby that activate the rest of them. Must have set these on a timer. I'm gonna have to spark each box before it runs out. There's a box. Request from Howard? I wonder where his birds flew off to this time. Another one. And that's all of them. Should have access to the stash now. Pretty creative, gotta admit. A request from Howard? I wonder where his birds flew off to this time. A request from Howard? I wonder where his birds flew off to this time.
Now you're really bringing me back, kid. My very first stash.
Why in Queensbridge?
The Moon Turtle Arcade. Or at least it used to be before they tore it down and built that skyscraper. Your dad and me basically lived there when we were little. I used to run out of quarters so fast. But Jay would always spot me some of his. I'd give anything to go back to that arcade with my big brother. One more time. I miss him.
Me too, Unc. Wish Dad and Uncle Aaron could have made things right before he... Yeah.
Where is your courage? You are mine now!
Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider-Man. All aboard, Spider-Man!
Now. Called again? See what she had to say.
Hello, Spider-Man. I just wanted to let you know that Quentin has agreed to enter some court-monitored counseling to help him with his post-prison transition. Finally. Cole, please be respectful. He's been through a lot. Sorry. I'm just glad he's getting help, you know? Anyway, Quentin asked me to pass this along. He thinks he's close to figuring out what's going on. So just keep up the good work, Spider-Man.
Good on Beck for going into counseling. We all need help sometimes. Sorry, nobody's getting branded today.
They're out of their minds, Spider-Man. Watch out!
Unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, that's...
Hey, can I call you back? Cool. What's up?
Hey, Miles. I'm heading to Oscorp to meet Dr. Connors, hoping we can figure out how to destroy the symbiote. I'll let you know how it goes.
Okay, good luck. Alright, Yankee. Spidey business taken care of. So as I was saying earlier... No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
A request from Howard? I wonder where his birds flew off to this time.
Hey, everyone. Okay. One Spider-Man is missing, the other is not himself. So what can we do? I always say, Spider-Men inspire us to be our best selves. Well, it's time to prove that isn't just words. New York needs us. Spider-Man needs us. Remember Friend of the Pod, Deadpool?
I download enough data, these birds won't get near any target. This target died 5 years ago? Don't think these are data errors. Kraven's hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird. I need more data to figure out what's going on here. A request from Howard? I wonder where his birds flew off to this time.
Spider-Man.
Howard, you and the pigeons okay?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Of course. How can I help?
Sometimes I just sit here, take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
There it is. You and the birds taking a trip?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
And that ride's got style.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river. Those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Ancient city? You lost me, Howard.
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
I see them. Three smokestacks. But why?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
Howard, I'm here for you.
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
That's her, all right.
Watch.
Huh. That's the flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
NYC is the best place in the world for pigeons,
Can you
though.
Take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
But they need you, Howard.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
You got it, Howard. Let's fly! Let's stay by the water. I'll think of a spot soon. Ah!
Park! You can poop on anything and anyone there. Nothing you all haven't seen before, though. We'll keep going. You get a nice view on top of the Brooklyn Bridge. Looks strong. Let's pick up some speed. Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, hit us with a barrel roll. Yeah, buddy. What about the woods near Queens? Mom took me there all the time back in the day. It was like a hidden oasis. Sounds like a good place to be a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Howard would love that. Don't worry, birds. We're almost at your new home. Y'all feeling our web wings? Thanks for the inspiration. I miss chasing you birds all over New York.
Babies to be free.
Thought of a place over in Queens. My ma showed it to me when I was little. Lots of nature and space for Pidgey and friends.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. It's a new borough, but it's still close enough for you to visit. I'll get these birds settled and be right back. Howard? Hope y'all like the new digs. Well, that was a workout. Whew. I'll catch the next train. Gotta make sure Howard's okay. Can't be easy when the birds leave the nest. No. Howard?
Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Sorry. Howard was a friend.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
It does. He's on a new adventure now. And his wife's with him. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.